got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on, all those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't need control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop.
You're so sensitive. Now, but you are. months to get upset. Been avoiding the pain, the pain. Maybe I should go and catch my breath. I've been trying to explain, explain.
Now what you are for a minute. But you came so sensitive. Now what you are, oh baby, please. life feeling good, like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I'm feeling good, like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey, some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometime, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I'm feeling good, like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. I'm feeling good, like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Legendary. Playing games, money on my mind, I'm kicking ass and taking names. The heat is on, get out the kitchen if you can't handle the flames. I'm hustling, I was born to win, ain't never gonna change. Let me tell you now, I don't know how, but the whole world gonna know my name. Just wait and see, they gonna talk about me. Things ain't never gonna be the same. Are you ready? If you got something to say, just wait and see. They gon' talk about me, and things won't never be the same. I'm gonna be very legendary, and the whole world gonna know my name. Are you ready? About me, just wait and see,
They gon' talk about me, just wait and see, wait and see. They gon' talk about me, I'm gonna be very legendary. Make way for me, make way for me. You know I'm gonna be legendary. Make way for me, make way for me. You know I'm gonna be legendary. Are you ready?
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy. So
don't stop.
Da da da.
stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day. They can't explain. Well, I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all. And you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the commencement ceremonies for the Issaquah High School class of 2023. Please stand for the singing of the national anthem and the alma mater by Mix It Up.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the
it up. You may be seated. My name is Erin Conley, and I'm the principal of Issaquah High School, and I would like to welcome you all here today. I would now like to welcome Issaquah School Board President Sydney Mullings and board members Dr. Harlan Gallinger, Marnie Miraldo, Ann Moore, and Suzanne Weaver, Executive Director of High Schools Andrea Zier, Chief Academic and Student Success Officer, Dr. Dana Bailey, Superintendent Heather Taujic, Issaquah High School staff, and of course, our honored guest, family, friends, and graduates of the Issaquah High School's class of 2023. I would now like to introduce our first speaker for this afternoon's ceremony, our senior class president, Aria Schaefer.
Good afternoon, faculty members, parents, family, friends, and fellow Issaquah High School graduates of 2023. Welcome. My name is Aria Schaefer, and it has been an honor and privilege to serve as this year's Issaquah High School's senior class president. I'm so grateful for this opportunity to address the student body here today in our final time together. I want to start off by thanking my wonderful family for shaping me into the woman I am today, to my friends for always supporting me and standing by my side, and my teachers and mentors for their constant guidance, and to all the staff that work behind the scenes. As much as I would like to say that my teacher's many warnings to not procrastinate on assignments have stuck with me, I must not tell lies, as I did write this entire speech only 12 short hours ago. Today we honor our achievements and celebrate our collective journey through high school. We prayed for its quick delivery, crossed days off our calendars, counted hours, minutes, and seconds, and now that it is here, I'm sorry it is, because it means leaving friends, teachers, and mentors who have all helped shape us into the individuals we are today. This time together we have shared may be at its end, but through it all, we have been unified by the shared experiences and memories that will stay with us for a lifetime, tying us together with invisible strings. Amid my deadline, I decided that I wanted to impart to all of you the biggest lesson I have learned from my own high school career. That is that things will not always go our way. We experienced failure, we experienced loss, and we experienced events no one could ever predicted. Yet we stand here today at the point of our lives where we split off into different directions and prepare to embark on our own unique paths, pursuing diverse passions, dreams, and ambitions. Some of you will be attending college, joining the military, entering the workforce, serving missions, taking a gap year, or exploring alternative paths. All this built upon the foundations laid down these past 4 years. Freshman year, we were all just kids, scared and hopeful of what was to come next. We took classes like biology, where we learned that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and world history, where we learned about the guillotine, the bubonic plague, and how there's a possibility some of us could be descendants of Genghis Khan. So much has changed since then, and so much has been learned. But just as we were finally settling in and starting to feel like actual high schoolers, the announcement came on in seventh period that the school was on break for 2 weeks. It was exciting at the time, but that excitement quickly waned as reality set in, and we experienced true isolation and loss for the first time, learning what it meant to fear for our own lives and the lives of those around us. We witnessed the world around us change dramatically and had to adapt our social and educational lives from face-to-face interactions to digital screens from the isolation of our own homes. None of this is what we expected from high school, but nonetheless, it became our life. Some of you were very truthful in your academics, but others not so much. Just when we thought we were slick enough to outsmart online school by using Quizlet, Photomath, Mathway, Brainly, SparkNotes, Chegg, they made us come back in person, and during our junior year too. This return to normalcy was a difficult one, but nonetheless necessary. Each year in our high school journeys had its own set of challenges and changes we could have never predicted. I am just one person, one student, and one member of this graduating class who also had their own set of individual challenges and setbacks that were magnified by the pandemic. I want to acknowledge the bravery and resilience each one of us has displayed in the face of adversity. I'm so incredibly proud to stand among such a talented group of individuals. From the achievements of our many athletes and groups from all over the school, you all deserve to be proud of yourselves. But even if one of these accomplishments wasn't the pinnacle of your high school success, even if you didn't make first place, you were still there, and the work you put in is praiseworthy in itself. It is these small achievements and moments every day that brought us to the end. Although we may have been the class of unprecedented times and unique situations, it is this that has equipped us for our futures. We sacrifice, but gain so much more in the process. We will all come in with our own expectations, but one thing high school has taught us is that we should expect the unexpected. As you set forth in your new reality, remember what you have gone through and trust in your ability to adapt, persevere, and hold on to optimism. Thank you.
Thank you, Aria. I would now like to introduce our staff-nominated speaker, Elsie Whelan.
Faculty, friends, family, and most importantly, the class of 2023, I'm so honored to be standing here speaking in front of you all today. As I look back on my time at Issaquah High School, I feel overwhelmed with what we have accomplished as a class, including but not limited to the fact that our sports medicine program won back-to-back national championships. Our DECA team had a record number of participants at ICDC this year. And our robotics team made it to Worlds. My freshman year, I was on Issaquah Volleyball's C team, eager and thrilled to jump in and be a part of something bigger than myself at school. After our undefeated season, our coach gave Isavec a cookie, frosted in white with our names spelled out in purple letters. I cherished my time with that team and that coach so much that I held on to that cookie like a trophy, keeping it tucked away in my closet until it had slipped my mind completely. It sat there, hidden in a box through countless volleyball and football games, Zoom calls, block day hikes in the rain, mastery checks, and KBATs, until finally, at the end of our senior year, I opened the box. By then, the cookie was 4 years old. My name had crumbled, and its once glittered gold ribbon had faded. At this point, my only choice was to throw it away. Looking back, I wish I had just eaten the cookie when my coach presented it to me. I should have appreciated it for what it was, rather than trying to save it for what I thought would be the perfect moment. The lesson is simple. The time is now. It's easier to put things off, justifying our procrastination with, I will do it once I get through this week, once I take this test, or once I graduate. But the question we should be asking ourselves is, why not now? As we so painfully learned in 2020, life can change drastically in a matter of days. We waste the time we have now waiting for what we perceive to be the perfect moment, when the reality is there will never be a perfect moment unless we decide to create it. As graduates, we should use the knowledge we have acquired over the last 4 years and the experiences through which we have grown to act. Acting to strengthen our communities, bridge our differences, and build our futures. Instead of waiting for change to happen around us, we must act to make that change happen. The class of 2023 is an exceptional and passionate class, and I cannot wait to live in the world we create together. So as we walk out of this stadium and into our futures, let us give ourselves permission to act now, to live now, and to eat that cookie. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Elsie. I would now like to introduce our student-nominated speaker, Oliver Ort.
Good evening, esteemed individuals of insert school name here. Oh, sorry, that was the speech ChatGPT wrote for me. Here's my real speech. Good afternoon, Issaquah High School faculty, distinguished guests, proud parents, and my fellow graduates. Thank you so much, everyone, for this opportunity to speak before you all today. We made it. Today, as we stand here, I can't help but reminisce about our journey together. So before the heartfelt stuff, let me share a little anecdote. Now, who here is or is the parent of an Issaquah Middle School graduate? Yeah? Yeah, right on. Okay, go Panthers. So picture this. It's a regular day at our beloved middle school, and our principal gathers all of the class of 2023 in the gym for an assembly, and out of the blue, he calls us the worst class he had ever seen. Talk about setting the bar low, right? Now, this might have been attributed to the panting or the water bottle flipping epidemic that plagued our sixth grade class, but you know what? Instead of getting discouraged, I think we took it as a challenge. A challenge to show him just how exceptional we truly are. And here we stand today, tall, proud graduates of Issaquah High School, ready to conquer the world. Our journey's been one hell of a ride, and throughout it, here's three things I think I've learned from my time at Issaquah. First and foremost is to never be afraid of challenges. Throughout our time here, we've encountered obstacles that seem downright impossible to overcome. From personal struggles to the chaotic transition to online learning during a freaking pandemic, although I actually kind of miss being half naked in my Zoom calls, we never backed down. We stared adversity in the face and said, bring it on, and we proved time and time again that we were a force to be reckoned with. Secondly, I've learned the importance of seeking help and supporting one another. When dark moments cast a shadow over you, it's okay to ask for help. We discovered that strength lies not only in our individual selves, but in our ability to come together as a community. And I don't want to make this about me, but to my friends who were there for me throughout these years, Jacob, Levi, Mac, Manny, Ishan, Justin, Adam, Luke, Sothvik, to my teachers, Mr. Stutler, Mr. Fernandez, Jafer, where you at? I know you're here somewhere. Mr. Evans, Miss Null, and Miss Matthews, and to my family who has supported me through my ups and downs, thank you. Lastly, what I've learned is to find humor in the craziest of moments. Life's full of unexpected adventures, and we learned how to adapt, problem solve, and most importantly, laugh at ourselves along the way. Like the time I accidentally filled up my car's unleaded gas tank with diesel fuel, leaving me stranded on the freeway. Yeah, that was rough. Sorry, Dad. I mean, again, we really have lived through a lot. COVID-19, Snowmageddons, Capitol insurrections, Miss Jansen's Honors World History class. Who was there for that? That was bad. Oh, and trying to park in the morning. I should have made this speech just driver's ed for all of you guys, and not just the students, parents too. We got some work to do. There's a quote by the late Anthony Bourdain that resonates deeply with me. It's been an adventure. We took some casualties over the years. Things got broken, things got lost, but I wouldn't have missed it for the world. These words encapsulate our experiences perfectly. Life is one grand adventure filled with ups, downs, victories, and defeats, and yes, we had our fair share of broken pieces and lost moments along the way, but let me tell you something, I wouldn't trade those experiences for anything. So here we are, standing on the threshold of a bright future, proud graduates ready to take on the world. We've overcome hardships and setbacks, and we will continue to do so. We have shown that a class labeled the worst can transform into a class that is none other than the very best. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it. Thank you.
Thank you, Oliver. I would now like to introduce our faculty speaker, Hiroki Danshita.
Back in February, several students show up to my classroom screaming, "Congratulations, Mr. Danshita. You got 17,000 votes and nominated as the guest teacher for the upcoming school play, Spelling Bee." As you can see, I'm Asian. And here in the United States, there's a stereotype that Asians are really good at math and driving. That's not always true. Just like my body weight shows right here, I'm not typical Asian. By the way, to this day, my mother sees me on Zoom call and she asks me, "What's in your cheeks?" "It's my fat." And she goes, "Oh, look what United States did to you." And she says that every time. Anyway, I barely passed my high school calculus class. And luckily, Ms. Crane was not my teacher, roasting me for my stupidity. Anyway, well, I could tell right away, the number didn't still add up. I know we don't have 17,000 students. You guys framed me. When Mr. Steven came to see me after school 2 months later, he told me I was voted as a graduation speaker. Seniors, not again. I'm just an elective teacher, and I only have 34 seniors this year. Something's not right. I'm sorry. Anyway, I originally told Mr. Steven that I will pass this honor to the second place teacher, and he said, "Nah, you're by for number one." So basically, there was no way out. Okay, seniors, bring it on. Joke's on you. If you want me here, I'll be here today speaking to you, and you are my captive audience. I know graduation can be long, and I cannot think of anything fancy to say, so let me just get to my point. I would like to point out three things today. Number one, seniors, go explore the world. As a language teacher, I always tell this to my students. You may not have taken any language classes while attending high school, that's okay. Just try to get out of your comfort zone. There's an old Asian proverb. In Japanese, we say, "Ino naka no kawazu," which means being a frog in the well. If you are at the bottom of the well, you can still see the sky when you look up. but sky is so much wider than the view you have, and it is endless. If you choose to stay inside, you will never get to know that. Before I moved to this country, I didn't realize how narrow-minded and ignorant I was. Please do not limit yourself and stop learning because of insecurity. Go out in the world. Expose yourself to the new perspectives and values. They will broaden your views, and you will learn to see things more objectively. Number two, dream big. Believe it or not, I'm an introvert. I was a timid student and struggling at school because of my family situations and other challenges I was facing. There were teachers who noticed me and reached out to me. Thus, they had a huge impact on my life. That's the reason why I decided to be a teacher. When I was 17 years old, I had a chance to go to Mountside High School as an exchange student. I saw this beautiful place and fell in love with it. From these experiences, I gained the big dream of being a teacher in the United States, but I was way far from that goal. First of all, I didn't start speaking English until your age. My families were having financial situations and couldn't help me at all. My test scores were pretty low to apply for colleges. It seemed hopeless, but I didn't give up. I worked night shifts for 2 years and saved up money. I kept taking tests and applied for colleges and all scholarships I could think of. After applying for the teaching position in another school district back in 2006, I didn't get the teaching position. Instead, the person who interviewed me told me to practice English. I was that bad. But look at me. Here I am at your graduation, giving a speech at the same place as Ichiro. If you could do it, so could you. Number three, never say it's too late. One thing I love about this country is freedom we have. You are allowed to be yourself. You can start over if you desire to. Neither of my parents went to college, and they didn't have the opportunity for a do-over in Japan. But here in the US, you can have a do-over if you want. My father used to tell me, it is never too late. Instead of complaining or whining, use the same energy to make an effort to do something productive. Then you'll be one step closer to your goal. Class of 2023, you don't even know how happy I am to get rid of you. I mean, seeing you graduate. No more captivity as a high school student. You guys paid your dues. No more fire drills, assemblies, SEL lessons, enriching student fiasco. You are literally nest free. Fly away, Eagles. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you, Hiroki. It is now Issaquah High School's Mix It Up to sing Underneath the Stars.
Stars. because you left me.
I wonder if the stars regret me. I'm sure they'd like me if they only met me. They come and go of their own free will. Judge and me.
Thank you, Mix It Up. As principal of Issaquah High School, it is my pleasure to certify that these students have met the requirements set forth by the State of Washington and the Issaquah School District Board of Directors. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce Issaquah School Board member, Ann Moore.
On behalf of the Board of Directors, I accept Principal Connolly's verification that these Issaquah High School students have met the requirements set forth by the Board of Directors of the Issaquah School District and the State of Washington. They are officially accepted as the Issaquah High School graduating class of 2023.
Cameron Osland.
Yasir Abdullahi.
Rex Abelins.
Colt Abplanap.
Cole Adamson.
Emiliana Adkins.
Finn Eierstock.
Pranav Ulaparthi.
David Alday.
Bilal Ali.
Isak Aligab.
Lisa Yejin An.
Kenneth Inglis.
Nandita Anamanani.
Hans Onsti.
Ava Arabashi.
Ryan Arnold.
Lucas Arteche.
Miriam Ashki.
Daniel Afont, and presenting his diploma is Issaquah High School staff member Rachel Afont.
Michelle Irapetov.
Bay.
Reagan Bay.
Rama Ba.
Zaid Bajwa.
Isa Bakker.
Kunal Balpragada.
Marco Bannock.
Reese Barlow.
Micah Luke Baroga.
Nathan Bateman.
Giselle Batingan.
Ilara Barzarlova.
Jacqueline Bean, presenting her diploma, Issaquah staff member Kara Bean.
Georgia Beauclair.
Ethan Becerra.
Priya Betty.
Valina Beeks.
Jacob Bielenson.
Linda Bennington.
Colby Benson.
Jack Bersh.
Anish Bhamatipati.
Varsha Barath.
Zachary B.
Ella Burrell Levine.
Shams Bisht.
Gareth Black.
Ethan Blazer.
Spencer Blumenthal.
Daniel Boskovic.
Amelia Bowen.
Calliope Brandt.
Kaylee Brown.
Paige Bryan.
Joseph Buchanan.
Emily Burles.
Savannah Bunick.
Alexander Cameron.
Hannah Cameron.
Ian Campbell.
Abigail Kapp.
JJ Carriger.
John Carroz.
Sam Carver.
Rebecca Colton.
Itzel Cervantes.
Rachel Chalissery.
Hannah Chang.
Jasmine Chang.
Yusin Chang.
Kira Cherenkol.
Mira Chatterjee.
Emma Chang.
Isaac Chung.
Nicole Cho.
Samuel Chin.
Julianne Choi.
Alyssa Choi.
Colin Chung.
Raisa Chohan.
Jack Civitz.
Brendan Chaitel.
Jacob Clayton.
Ali Clark.
David Klein.
Anna Clifford.
Finley Colwell Lipson.
Callie Coleman.
Nathan Corcoran.
Aubrey Cook.
Isabella Cordova.
Miles Cordis Grain.
Kieran Creekmore.
Grace Cottrell.
Preston Crockett.
Carter Cripe.
Valeria Cruz Espinoza.
Daytona Crow.
Evan Darr.
Brandon Darr.
Ali Dandino.
Lengcha Dai.
Nan Dao.
Claire Dang.
Thomas Davies.
Aiden Dimmery.
Anna Dennis.
Katie Dennis.
Nolan Dennis.
Clayton Derekito.
Marcel Duran.
Parker DeVore.
Shriyan Day.
Arturo Diaz de la Torre.
Chase Dietiger.
Dong Jihan Hui.
Avni Doshi.
Wyatt Dow.
Ryan Yuang.
Tanner Dutra.
Gabriel Aiden D.
Ezra Durson.
Haley Eddins.
You got it.
Katie Eddins.
Kennedy Eller.
Lauren Elrod.
Emma Earhart.
Avery Erickson.
Devin Erickson.
Nathan Erskine.
Allison Espinoza.
Anthony Estrada.
Evelyn Estrin.
Nikolai Alexi Evans.
Emma Everest.
Dorian Fala.
Misha Fay.
Jillian Feldman.
Paige Ferentz.
Lucas Fisher.
Maxwell Fleischman.
Justinian Flint.
Peter Fornia.
Macy Foyset.
Nathan Fromke.
Sam Foster.
Momoka Fukushima.
Leo Fujiwara.
Tara Furukawa.
Jaden Fung.
Lakshmi Gali.
Hannah Gaffney.
William Gannon.
Chase Gamble.
Vivian Garcia.
Ryan Garcia.
Alex Gee.
Jackson Garvey.
Doitri Ghosh.
Carson George.
Megan Gillespie.
Cole Gilbert.
Josh Goebel.
Lucas Gilmore.
Ariana Gonzalez Leon.
Galen Gomez Guerrero.
Sophia Gonzalez.
Jack Gonzalez.
Lauren Golding.
Gerald Gorton III.
Noreen Grant.
Nicholas Graham.
Riley Gray.
Griffin Graves.
Victor Guevara.
Kale Gunter.
Russell Habib.
Shanti Hall.
Hannah Hamra.
Cynthia Hahn.
Jacqueline Hancock.
Bree Hansen.
Shannon Hardesty.
Andrew Hardy.
Jackson Hardy.
Nehemiah Harper.
Hallie Harris.
Hattie Harris.
Luke Harris.
Spencer Hawk.
Kate Hermanette.
Sam Hermanette.
Marcus Hugh Weller.
Kylie Hill.
Nathan Hilger.
Ian Hillman.
Leif Hofdahl.
Camille Hofdahl.
Sydney Hostetter.
Jack Horton.
Maria Valentina Lopez.
James Ho.
Ren Hubble, presenting his diploma, Issaquah staff member Akiko Hubble.
Matthew Hermich.
Mackenzie Hearn.
Alex Shi.
Irmione Ilvanakis.
Ethan Hunter.
Tyler Innes.
Sophia Ilyanich.
Irian.
William Irian.
Chelsea Inagawa.
Delaney Jackson.
Thomas Irion.
Zoe Jackson.
Lily Eisminger.
Alan James.
Nate Jackson.
Oh, yeah.
Grace Jeans.
Vernica Jane.
Isabella Jennings.
Tyler Janice.
Mason Jeske.
Jessica Jenkins.
Bianca Johnson.
Anna Jensen.
John Johnson.
Joey Gillick.
Wesley Jun.
Elena Johnson.
Mila Kagetsu.
Mira Johnson.
Benjamin Kang, presenting his diploma, is Issaquah staff member Cindy Kang.
Callista Jurgens.
Sophia Capellu.
Divya Kandali.
Toby Keeler.
Sathvik Kanuri.
Brooke Kennedy.
Jack Couch.
Nima Khalili.
Sonia Kejriwal.
Mac Kieberts.
Adam Ketafine.
Sienna Kinsley.
Alona Klebnikova.
Callie Clevin.
Adam Kim.
Tyler Coe.
Jackson Kirsch.
David Cohorn.
Brooke Knost.
Amanda Korst.
William Kodosky.
Shreya Kotra.
Ben Konopka.
Nina Kowalska.
Kaya Katelnikova.
Ava Krinke.
Jeffrey Koo.
Megan Krug.
Anirudh Koya.
Divyanshu Kumar.
Sydney Croft.
Jackson Koons.
Reva Kulkarni.
Dia Lal.
Sonia Kumar.
Cooper Laszlo.
Ben LaFramboise.
Ty Lauritsen.
Kai Lambro.
Amber Lee.
Wesley Lorson.
Justin Lee.
Jordan Lee.
Olivia Lenderman.
Mackenzie Lee.
Jaden Lewis.
Veronica Lepakina.
Ethan Liang.
Bingza Lee.
Just Michael. Michael Lim.
Jordan Lieb.
Amelia Linneman.
Fernando Limon Garcia.
Boliang Liu.
Pearl Lin.
Liu. Jonathan Liu.
Helen Leeson.
Harry Liu.
Eric Liu.
Mark Longo.
Michael Liu.
Kyle Lohr.
Nina Liu.
Sebastian Lorette.
Annie Lorenz.
Sydney Louis.
Hallie Losi.
Tiffany Lewis.
Stephanie Liu.
Quentin Lynch.
Sebastian Maybe.
Edgar Machuca Molina.
Anissa Majori.
Abdullah Majid.
Majid Majid.
Prathyush Manda.
Gustavo Manzo Amaral.
Brooke Marquez.
Eliana Marquardt.
Emily Martinez Tolosa.
Ricardo Martinez.
Micah Maruchek.
Rua Messiah Griffin.
Samantha Mason.
Ruby May.
Colin McBride.
Michaela McGrath.
Elizabeth McHugh.
Emma McIntosh.
Grace McKillop.
Nicholas McLaughlin.
Kincaid McNamara.
Olivia Meyer.
Francisco Mendoza.
Eva Meredith.
Isabel Migoya.
Liana Moreau.
Ashleisha Mishra.
Ishan Misro.
Isabella Mitchell.
Finn Middlestead.
Dylan Moe.
Jeremiah Moy Moy.
Jonas Mohammed.
Francis Monsita.
Just June. June Moon.
Cameron Morgan.
Gavin Mucci.
Sophia Midlil.
Eloise Mullet.
Madison Nakano.
Maxine Nace.
Karma Nashid.
Narayan. Avantika Narayanan.
Asher Neal.
Asher Nayer.
Nicholas Newberry.
Naharika Netti.
Elliot Nickel.
Riley Newton.
Catherine O'Brien.
Alexis Nieve.
Kaylee Ogden.
Natalie Knoll. Presenting her diploma, Issaquah staff member Marianne Knoll.
Gabriel Umbralaro.
Tyler Oppelar.
Kelsey Osborne.
Aiden Ozjan.
Elizabeth Park.
Rex Abby Papp.
Megan Perry.
Eugene Park.
Michael Patrick.
Rhea Patil.
Miles Pazer.
Sanjit Paturi.
Marielle Pellegrino.
Josh Pang.
Rebecca Perez Guerrero.
Daniel Perry.
Angela Phillips.
Victorine Philippe.
Charlotte Phillipson.
Corbin Piliaris.
Megan Polkinghorn.
Gwyneth Pursuit.
Katrina Pontevedra.
Angel Ponce.
Hannah Powell.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Addison Powell.
Jack Purvis.
Evan Prout.
Clara Putnam.
Aryan Puthran.
Pavana Rajesh.
Bryce Ramon.
Anaga Rao.
Anusha Rao.
Jenya Rao.
Pavel Raskovalov.
Elise Ratzer.
Manny Rickasner.
David Reamer.
Luke Reynolds.
Ryan Rigos.
Ellie Roberts.
Claire Robinson.
Joseph Roche.
Jocelyn Rodriguez.
Juan Rodriguez Salazar.
Lauren Rogers.
Abigail Roll.
Eli Rosenthal.
Ella Rosencrans.
Kiara Ruff.
Abigail Rucker.
Shelby Runge.
Callan Rundle.
Julia Ryan.
Connor Russi.
Quinn Ryan.
Maya Ryan.
Rajbi Sundu.
Brett Sanders.
Akash Sathi.
Luke Sarasad.
Hi.
Vinny Scalzo.
Jacob Scalzo.
Teague Schinnerer.
Marissa Schieser.
Oshawa Sheshamakni.
Alexis Shock.
Brian Safanos.
Grace Sconzo.
Haimza Shaub.
Logan Sang.
Chase Shellhorse.
Lexi Sievert.
Kengo Shibuya.
Cody Shibaga.
Molly Shepherd.
Luke Sheely.
Ryan Shipley.
Cole Shin.
Ayan Siddiqui.
Vibha Shivarajan.
David Silva Santistibon.
Emma Silva.
Arnav Singh.
Viraj Singh.
Taylor Small.
Courtney Smith.
Max Smith.
Tate Smith.
Jordan Snowy.
Emma Snyder.
Brendan Sourwine.
Liu Sorensen.
Ava Stalder.
Gideon Stotts.
Levi Stoner.
Put it away.
Evelyn Starkey.
Nicole Stratton.
Go.
Hayden Stowe.
William Stroh.
Joshua Stretz.
Yep, you're welcome.
Hi. Jyotna Sundar.
Nice picture.
Joseph Sun.
Aditya Surendavara.
Azra Sunderland.
Hi.
Owen Sykes.
Ethan Sweat.
Faith Sabo.
Audrey Seitzma.
Joseph Taluto.
Marissa Takeuchi.
Timothy Tan.
Mason Tam.
Eric Tao.
Mia Tang.
Prachi Tonk.
Cole Taylor.
Jack Tanache.
Anthony Tao.
Omar Tolba.
Martha Tolosa.
Hope Tran.
Kyle Tran.
Anna Trandifer.
Mira Tracy.
Hi.
David Triana.
Raymond Tsai.
Maxim Soy.
Jillian Tu.
Anna Tubbs.
Rania Tuku.
Maya Tupo.
Nil Turkmenelli.
Micah Unoki.
Phoebe Ueda.
Sarah Vandenberg.
Fane Yu.
Wyatt Vanis.
Trent Varga.
Aiden Varzali.
Carlos Vasquez.
Pavan Vemparala.
Isabella Verzosa.
Josh Villa.
Louis Violet.
Pranav Volasidi.
Bailey Wagner.
Hannah Waldbaum.
Seamus Walkowitz.
Steven Wan.
Jonathan Wang.
Lindsay Wax.
Richard Way.
Ryan Welsh.
Jacob Wiley.
Ava Wilkison.
Jonathan Williams.
Jade Wimberly.
Ella Wimmer.
Connor Wong.
Kayla Wong.
Ivana Shao.
Ava Wyatt. Oh.
Jeffrey Yang.
Oh, just Kate.
Kate Yan.
Aiden Werwinski.
Mika Yaya.
Ryan Yellig.
Brandon Yeh.
Alec Yildirim.
Destiny York.
You got it.
Zoe Yu.
Colin Yeen.
Nathan Yu.
Nico Zarling.
Tori Zadie.
Apollo Jung.
Grace Kim.
Elizabeth Endres.
Camille Zent.
Zoe Schnabel.
Joyce Zhang.
Jonathan Enriquez Marin.
Caitlin Zadar.
Aria Schaefer.
Elsie Whelan.
Oliver Ort.
wait until the last people are sitting down.
Yeah, but I need to get to do that. I need to do that.
Great job.
It's just like, I don't even know. There we go.
Okay. Will the class of 2023 please stand up? It is now time for us to transition from students to graduates. Will you please turn your tassels? I would like to present to you the Issaquah High School graduating class of 2023. Congratulations!
Are you in third years?
I did. Thank you for all attending graduation. Please meet your graduate, family, and friends across the street in the courtyard next to the parking garage. We ask you to be respectful for our next graduation and exit in a timely manner. Thank you for all attending.
Call me on my phone.
Name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you light it up, now your aim getting higher.